Background Remover is a new plugin that uses AI to separate people and objects from the video background. With minimal configuration, it'll help you extract a quick key from footage shot without a green screen. In this quick video, let's use Background Remover to trace a border around a subject in Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. For this example, I'm working in Final Cut Pro, but Background Remover also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. Background Remover includes some presets that get the desired look quickly. I'll drop Purple Trace on the clip. It uses AI to isolate the subject and remove the background, drawing a line around the subject. There are minor tweaks I'll make in the parameters. For a deeper dive into how these work, check out the first look video for Background Remover. I'll put a link in the description. I can adjust the color, width, and softness of the line. I could integrate the background back in by duplicating the clip and removing the effect. Or I could place the subject over graphics or a solid color for a different look. Background Remover is a powerful plugin that saves you a lot of time from getting a green screen right or manually rotoscoping footage. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.